All light meters need a diffuser to properly disperse the light before it hits the sensor. In our case, this means that the front camera, which acts as the sensor, must be covered by a diffuser to measure accurately. Building a diffuser by yourself is quick and easy. It only requires a strip of paper and a bit of tape. First, cut the paper into a small strip that is long enough to reach around your phone. A width of 1 to 2 centimeters, or about half an inch, is sufficient and works best. Then wrap the strip around the top of your phone to cover the front camera. Make sure it fits nice and tight, and then tape the strip to a loop. By doing so, your diffuser will be detachable and can be reused whenever necessary. After applying the diffuser, the app will detect it automatically, and you're ready to go.